So here we see clamping up the filter can ring retainer. With the aid of a G-clamp we can put this into tension so that we can get the bolt to meet the threads at the far side, and then we just need a wrench to get that tightened up now that the threads are taken.